Welcome to MedSeekers. In this video, I have uploaded CUET PG 2022 complete question paper with official answer key to all the MPH aspirants who are preparing for Masters in Public Health entrance exam. CUET PG has been conducted for the first time in 2022. September 3rd, 2022 question paper I am uploading in this video. You will get all the 100 MCQs with official answer key answers also. Make sure you practice all the MCQs and analyze each MCQ so that you will get an idea of what kind of questions you can expect in your CUET PG 2024. Before diving into today's video, if you are new to my channel, I welcome you to MedSeekers. I post all the educational content related to medicos, paramedics and public health professionals. Do consider subscribing to channel if it's helpful for you. If you are interested in today's video, do hit the like button. This is my Insta ID MedSeekers9. Before solving the questions, important update. See, this paper is of CUET PG 2022. So in 2022, we have 100 marks question paper. I mean 100 questions. 100 into 4, 400 marks. So 75 were of subject specific and part A, 25 questions were of general subject. So don't get confused. Anyways, now in 2024, you have 75 MCQs which are subject specific. In this question paper, you will have 25 questions from general and the next 75 will be of subject specific. If so far this video is helpful for you, please do like the video and share it with your friends who are preparing for Masters in Public Health entrance exam, and do subscribe to the channel for all the latest updates. This is my Instagram ID, medseekers9. I'll be posting regularly about all the latest public health updates. Do subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.